combined offline and online workflow. In order to not lose any engineering data, it is essential to pay specific attention when working in combination with offline and online mode. In our example, we have a difference between the offline data localhost on the left side and the online data on the web server on the right side. In the online mode, for example, we integrated already data points, so a building structure is available, which is not available in the offline mode. In parallel on the other side, in offline mode, we instead activated two kiosk graphics, which are not available online yet. So we need to synchronize the data. In case the changes have been done only in offline mode, as we know already, it would be sufficient to perform a full load of the configuration. In case the changes have been performed only in online mode, then we can simply right-click the engineered device and upload. But in this specific case, the changes have been done both online and offline, so we have to merge the changes. To do that, select the device and click on Load. In the menu now select Full with Upload. With this procedure, the system will first upload the online changes into the offline mode, without overwriting the offline changes. And then we'll directly download the new offline configuration into the device, merging all the changes. Once the procedure is indicated as successfully completed in the job view, just wait for some further minutes, giving the time to the device to properly restart and settle down. Refreshing the web pages, we can see the kiosk graphics and the building structure are now available both in the offline and in the online data.